Look at this glitch.
Before you come around, I yearn for the days when I see your face.
Well, hello there, everybody. This is Mal Mac, and it's time to end this adventure. We have defeated 12 of these villains, and now we are going against Mysterio. It's time to end his reign.
I wonder why I'm wasting time in here. Oh wait, I'm not. Please, I'm being... Okay, alright, we made it. Well, and the part where we're...
Foolish insect, pitting yourself against a god!
I don't know what I'm saying anymore. Look at that.
Supervillain banter hits an all-time low.
For playthings, little spider, battle them for my amusement. You dare use my own creations against me? You haven't forgotten your own friends, have you? You are over, Spider-Man. Face me and be crushed.
Reflection of your outfit?
Take this!
Yeah, there's no, Mysterio is not in any of these weapons because he's the main villain, obviously. But that's okay. This guy is great. Oh. Crap, running out of health.
Time to wash you out.
And with that, supervillain banter hits an all-time
Alright, just one more part, and then we are finished with the series. Well, the part of this final level, of course.
Thank you.
It's over, Mysterio. Your reign is doomed.
A lesson to all you wannabe bad guys out there. When destroying dimensions and defying do-gooders, watch out. Because you might unleash forces beyond your control. Like the palpable power of four sensational Spider-Men.
Wait! Wait, the tablet! No, it can still be mine! It can still...
Some guys never learn. And, speaking of learning, you should learn how to count. Something tells me you're outnumbered.
John, I really hate this fella.
Come on, he's a blast to kick in the face.
Well, you got up. Shoot!
Well done. The walls of reality are rebuilding themselves. And now, you must all return to your own dimensions.
See you later, older and less cool versions of me.
Old? Hey, I'm from the future. To me, all you guys are ancient history.
Good to know there is a future, and men like you to carry on the good fight.
Word. Bye, guys. Next time you should hang around longer. We could start a bridge club or something. Come on, Misty. Time to drop you off at Supervillain Daycare.
Thank you, Spider-Man. You should be proud to know your legacy is being upheld across time and space.
Yeah, those guys were all right. But you have to admit...
With four different Spider-Men?
One thing I know for sure,
out of all of them,
I'm the best!
And so ends one of the most titanic team-ups of all time. And what have we learned here today, Marvelites? That no matter what corner of the cosmos you may find yourself in, there'll always be a friendly neighborhood Spider-Man to save the day. And to all of you web-spinning wonders, I proudly say, Excelsior!
Well, ladies and gentlemen, this has been it. This has been my, gameplay of Spider-Man Shattered Dimensions. Now, if you all enjoyed this video, then, please don't forget to subscribe and, favorite if you love good endings, and, be sure to stay tuned on my, next, gameplay video, gameplay, playlist, which is Sonic Unleashed. If you're interested in more, then, please review my Evolve videos and also my Sonic videos, even though they're all in poor quality like this one. Like I said, I hope you're all having a good day today, and I will see you all in my next video. Ciao.